Good question, Tom. Would I veto Medicaid expansion when it comes back up in 2.5 years, right? Yeah. The answer is yes.
Come January 2017, under our current law, that program is going to sunset. That means a lot of people who started off in that program are going to not have that benefit. We can't have that.
Yes, sir.
Hi.
John.
Would you veto Medicaid expansion if it comes back up and is voted on when it expires?
Yeah, the question, good question, Tom. Would I veto Medicaid expansion when it comes back up in 2.5 years, right? Yeah. The answer is yes.
Yes, when it comes to Medicaid expansion, obviously there's a lot of federal money coming into the state, more or less free money. People had said, if we don't expand Medicaid, that's simply bad business by turning down the money.
Well, I don't see it that way. Especially the way the money is coming into the state, it starts to truncate at some point and it starts to go down. And if you're not prepared to have the resources to continue the program, I think it's frankly unethical and immoral to promise a benefit that you know is going to taper off. We have to fix that, all right? And so we're going to have to modify at our Medicaid expansion program if we're going to continue that benefit to the most needy in our state. And that's what I intend to do. I want to start working on it right away because I don't want to kick it down the road like other past governors have. Kick it down the road for the next governor to solve. Come January 2017, under our current law, that program is going to sunset. That means a lot of people who started off in that program are going to not have that benefit. We can't have that.
Rock TV.